been disruptive. Yeah, no, we haven't been disruptive. I'm sitting here trying to watch Pitch Perfect 2, and you're telling me I ain't doing it right. Okay? You know, you would think that having a human being sitting between us would serve as a buffer for the constant criticism, but no, he keeps going and going.
He gets very irritable, very kind of volatile when we travel together.
Yeah, he's antsy because he's not flying the plane, you know?
Well, I can tell this is going to be the longest 45-minute flight of my life.
I'm Steve, by the way. And the bundle of joy to your right is Danny.
Hi.
Alyssa.
Alyssa, that's a nice name. Nice to meet you, Alyssa.
How you doing?
So, Alyssa, what takes you to Maui today?
Just visiting some friends.
That's nice.
You guys?
Well, it's a funny story. Danny and I are attending a 3-day workshop to focus on our relationship.
A work relationship. Yeah, we are officers of the law.
Yeah, see, the state of Hawaii mandates that we do 24 hours of therapy every working year, and so we've packed it into one weekend, and we're going to make a little brocation out of it.
Brocation?
Brocation. You like that?
That's so cute.
Don't encourage him, all right? If he and I make it through this weekend without killing each other, it's a win, so.
Well, if the first 10 minutes of this flight are any indication, I'm not loving your chances.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Gabriel cut a deal with Shioma just to turn around and kill him?
Because it was all a power play. He was just biding his time, earning the Yakuza's trust until he could make his move.
But he wasn't stopping there.
What do you mean?
He tried to take out the heads of the Triads and the Makuhukane family at the title fight last week. Thankfully, we stopped him.
Gabriel just took a big swing and missed. He's got no one left to align himself with. What do you think his next move is?
I don't know.
But right now, I'm more interested in you. How are you holding up?
I'm fine, Kono. Really, I'm fine.
Nothing about this is fine.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, I just keep reminding myself what's waiting for me on the other side.
No Abby today?
No, she had to go back to San Francisco for a few days. So what do we got?
What a John Doe. A couple cliff divers found him here this morning. Looks to be a botched dump job. Maxwell, care to bring Lieutenant Kelly up to speed?
Gladly. Our victim was killed execution style, courtesy of a single gunshot to the back of the head. TOD is roughly 12 hours ago, and prior to that, he was badly beaten, as evidenced by the numerous lacerations and contusions on the body and face.
You any closer to getting an ID on it?
Unfortunately not. The dermis absorbed too much water to run print.